sorrel season. How much about the sorrel? $10 a pack? Wait a minute, do I know how to make sorrel? Wait, what?
I'm a man from the sorrel man, the original bimbo they call him Toy Shop. And I want to do this project this morning that you will have to put me on CNN or whoever for the product. I'm a sorrel king. And I would like you all to buy a pack of sorrel from me this morning.
Can you tell us at CNN how exactly do you make doubles?
Right. Doubles is something that they fry and they think. But I don't know much about doubles, but
my mistake, I'm sorry. Sorry. Yes, sorrel.
You put your water hot and you strip your sorrel, you take a seed out, and then you put it into the water. Right? And when the water is boiling, it gets up and stuff, you just cut up the stove.
Are you a Trini?
Yes.
You have an American accent.
No, I'm a...
That's because you're trying to acclimatize yourself to speaking with us at CNN.
So I'm just cool, and I'm a guy doing other projects in agricultural fields, like watermelon and so forth and so on. Right?
I like you. What's your name, sir?
Gavin Casimiso.
Gavin, can I have a bag of... Ashley, can you just take the money out of the pocket, please? One bag of sorrel. So you boil it and that's about it?
Yes. You put it on a fire, right? But the water hot, you take up the seed, right? And then you put it in a pot, and then you just, when the pot get hot, and the water get hot about 3 minutes, 4 minutes, you take it off.
One bag of sorrel makes how much liters?
Approximately about 2 liters.
2 liters, nice.
Right.
There's the $10,
$20. Then you take 2 packs, so you can have 2 liters, you can have 4 liters. So you
can... Fine, sir, fine.
Right?
Good bargainer.
God bless, right?
Thank you so much.
But media.
Can you tell us? Can you, as a Trinidadian in Mayara, please tell us. You're watching CNN.
Okay. Well, in the view of Mayara right now, it's a very inimitable of news and other things they're going to see about you please. And we want to put Mayara onto a bigger stream that we can exercise our exportation in agriculture for position. And we can do things better for our students to come Mayara. Have a nice day, my brother.
You're watching CNN.
Have a nice day.
And you're watching CNN.
Have a nice day.
You see?
You're watching CNN.
Thank you very much, sir.
Gavin Casimiro.
You know this weird
right here? Yeah.
Oh, just checking. Thank you so much, sir.
I'm a big kid.
And you're watching CNN.
I'm watching CNN.
Thank you very much.